Welcome back to my channel, Vlogs, number 171. A tribute poem to OFW's father. A reflection poem for Father's Day. Father, for me, you are the best hero in the world. I know, since I've heard until now, you are the best that God's given to me. You give your life and all things I have now. You work hard for the family. You taught us the good values. You taught how to love and forgive for the people around us. Please tell me that, how can I repay you for all the good things that you have done for us? I will try my best, but I know I can do it. Nothing to compare you, and nobody can replace you. Daddy, you are one of our great parents. What is good and what is bad. You are extraordinary people among the rest. Dad, I just want to say thank you for what you have done for us. You are the only one, the best in me. Thank you, Dad, for your love and sacrifice. I hope you will never change. For the great things and the best way to show us. Dad, we love you so much. Daddy, happy Father's Day. Thank you again